Next, and the dramatic rescue east of Fresno. Two brothers trapped after crashing into a canal. Rescuers hearing calls for help, prying one man out with the jaws of life. An officer keeping the second man's head above water until the dive team could get him out. Both men are expected to be okay. In Louisiana, a massive chain reaction crash. A tractor trailer and nine cars involved. At least four people killed and several injured in the fiery pileup. You see it right there. This was north of New Orleans across Lake Pontchartrain. Investigators say an 18-wheeler hauling avocados triggered the crash when it failed to slow down in traffic. Witnesses reporting fire dripping down from the overpass. And a violent incident on the Jersey Shore caught on camera. Police in Wildwood wrestling a woman to the ground, punching her in the head. The young mother from Philadelphia, who is underage, posting on Facebook that events escalated after police approached her about sealed containers of alcohol in her possession, intensifying when she refused to give her name. Internal Affairs investigating tonight. Those officers reassigned to administrative duty pending the outcome of that investigation. And overseas to the amusement park Inferno in southwest Germany. Flames towering 45 feet high, dark smoke billowing across Europe's second largest theme park, rides destroyed, thousands of tourists running for safety, more than 200 firefighters tackling that blaze, some suffering minor injuries. No park visitors reported hurt, and no word yet on what exactly caused it.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.
Dex and the dramatic rescue east of Fresno. Two brothers trapped after crashing into a canal. Rescuers hearing calls for help, prying one man out with the jaws of life. An officer keeping the second man's head above water until the dive team could get him out. Both men are expected to be okay. In Louisiana, a massive chain reaction crash. A tractor trailer and nine cars involved. At least four people killed and several injured in the fiery pileup. You see it right there. This was north of New Orleans across Lake Pontchartrain. Investigators say an 18-wheeler hauling avocados triggered the crash when it failed to slow down in traffic. Witnesses reporting fire dripping down from the overpass. And a violent incident on the Jersey Shore caught on camera. Police in Wildwood wrestling a woman to the ground, punching her in the head. The young mother from Philadelphia, who is underage, posting on Facebook that events escalated after police approached her about sealed containers of alcohol in her possession, intensifying when she refused to give her name. Internal Affairs investigating tonight. Those officers reassigned to administrative duty pending the outcome of that investigation. And overseas to the amusement park Inferno in southwest Germany. Flames towering 45 feet high, dark smoke billowing across Europe's second largest theme park, rides destroyed, thousands of tourists running for safety, more than 200 firefighters tackling that blaze, some suffering minor injuries. No park visitors reported hurt, and no word yet on what exactly caused it.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.